To forward a voicemail message to another extension within your Wave network, select the voicemail message and then select the Send icon on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen. From the list of Send menu options, select Forward. You'll see a list of all extensions within your office. Select the user or extension you want to forward the message to, then tap Done to send it. For more information on ViewPoint Mobile for Android devices, see the ViewPoint Mobile User Guide.